Can't read. We can't read anyway. All right, here we go. I'm excited. I did enable YouTube subtitles on here. That would be funny. I'm probably gonna find out I should have done it on the. All right, I'm gonna play Kirk because I identify with Kirk a little bit. Spock is awesome and I love Spock, but I don't want to play as Spock. So they'll both be together, but this determines like sort of the viewpoint you see throughout the game. So if you play it by yourself, you can play it twice. If you play it, do I have a controller plugged in? No. If you play it with two people, one of you Spock, one of them's Kirk, one of you is Kirk. So we're going with Kirk. Because I want to have his babies. Look at that guy. Just kidding. How do I pick him? Page down? Do I have to do that? Kirkus McGurkus. Yeah, Doug. Blue is best color. Alright. Kirk, brash, bold, and clever. Or play as Spock. Well, when you put it that way, we're playing as Kirk. Choose the game type. We're gonna go, we're gonna go offline for this because this is storyline stuff and I'm playing this for you guys to watch. Here we go.
Ambush! Their numbers are overwhelming. Surrender may be our only option.
No! Don't give them an inch!
Oh, where am I aiming at? I see him. Whoa, that's weird. It's so shaky. Am I getting shot? I can't even tell.
Captain, grenade!
Matchup of the century there.
It is your move, Captain.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Spock.
Duck.
Damn it!
Your choice was valid, Captain, but highly predictable.
Predictable? Since when have I ever been predictable?
That is precisely why the move was predictable,
Captain. By the way, these are the real voice actors.
Captain, we have received an emergency signal from a nearby space station. Please report to the bridge at once.
Shall we finish the game later, or do you concede defeat?
You should know me better than that by now, Spock. I never concede.
Zachary Quinto and whatever that guy's name is. Yep. No, it's the current voice actors from the current Abrams series. Bring down. It's actually them. You had to go back and cheat a little. So where are we going?
I've tried everything. Did you try reversing the phase oscillation?
That's the first thing I tried.
I'm stumped.
Captain?
Chief.
I just got the results of those scans. Good work, Ensign.
Oh, it's that green chick. Hey, babe. Let me use my tricorder on you. Set to see-through clothing. Ah, this is old Star Trek. They don't have that setting yet.
What's going on down there?
The radiation from those binary stars is making communications difficult, but the station appears to be in some sort of distress.
Check off readings.
They're operating on emergency power and are struggling to maintain altitude.
Cause?
Unknown, sir.
Captain, they have issued a request for immediate evacuation.
Then let's help him out. Mr. Scott, prepare transporters.
I wouldn't recommend it, sir. Those stars are giving off too much interference. Unless we achieve manual lock,
Mr.
we
Peg.
Might fry those little guys.
Then we'll get him out the old-fashioned way. Prepare my shuttle, meet me in the bay.
Aye, aye, sir.
Captain, in spite of your seemingly endless desire to stretch your legs, I must remind you that you are still a Starfleet captain. This is clearly a job that Mr. Scott and a few ensigns could handle.
But then I'd miss all the fun.
Sir, the more prudent choice would be to stay on the Enterprise and wait for a response to our hails.
Oh, you're right. Lieutenant Uhura, any response to our hails?
None, sir.
No, looks like I'm going.
Captain, I must insist.
You insist? You know what, Mr. Spock? A change of scenery might do you some good.
Captain?
You come with me.
Your shuttle's ready, Captain. But do you think it's wise to go yourself? I'm sure me and some recruits could handle this.
Don't worry, Scotty. We'll be fine.
Always makes me nervous when he says that.
What does that mean? Oh, that's where your partner is. Okay. Oh, what happens? Can you use it on people? Yeah, it's a tiny bit choppy.
We don't have to go warp speed, thank you very much.
There's like a few little freezes here and there, kind of like little herky-jerky movements. Like the mouse and everything's really smooth, but there's some weird little... It's probably just not spectacularly optimized, but there's no lag on the stream. Let me turn down the, I'll turn the shadows down one notch. That rarely ever makes a difference in the way it looks that much anyway. But it usually makes a huge difference on everything else for whatever reason. Plus, I'm playing it in a window, so that kind of affects it a little bit, too. Alright, let's try that. That should be better. See, I mean, I can tell the difference in the thing's shadow. Talk to Scotty. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's right there.
Mr. Scott, is there no way to transport survivors off that vessel?
I like to think that nothing is impossible, Commander. But with that much interference out there, I wouldn't recommend it. Stupid place to park a space station, if you ask me.
We don't know yet, Bringdown. We'll see.
Why do we gotta go there?
I have a feeling it's going to be decent. I mean, it's
hey,
got...
Which one of you left this phase generator running? Someone could get killed.
It's got the actual voice actors in
Mr.
it and everything.
Scott, is there no way to transport survivors off that vessel?
She's hot. I like to think that nothing is impossible, Commander. But with that much interference out there, I wouldn't recommend it. Stupid place to park a space station, if you ask me.
And also, Bringdown, this is supposed to be canon between the previous Abrams episode and the next one, so...
Hey, which one of you left this phase generator running? Someone could get killed!
This is kind of cool, having this thing. That's cool. Yeah.
Spock, get suited up.
I love these suits from the new Star Wars thing, they're pretty cool. Alright, so... Oh. It was just a suiting up station. Scratch my face.
Enterprise shuttle, confirming approach at 5x6. Maintain minimal safe distance.
Affirmative, Enterprise. I'm picking up high levels of radiation from two binary stars.
A normal space station would have been fried by those two stars by now. What the hell are they doing out there?
Captain, the station appears to be outfitted with solar collectors, but they are unlike any I have ever encountered.
Mr. Sulu, do you have any clue what an experimental power station would be doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Negative, Captain. Whatever they're doing, Starfleet doesn't have any record of it. Preparing for final approach.
Onesies. Okay, so... Tell me, how many of you guys are noticing
running, Mr.
Sulu, jerkiness?
I don't think we plan on staying on that thing for too long.
I know.
All right, let's see if this will make a difference. Seems better to me already.
Radiation scan commencing. Please step forward for decontamination.
Ooh! Let's do that again. Hey, it seems better. Seems a lot better. Yeah, it's there a little bit.
Where's the captain of this station?
Way better.
This way. You must hurry.
No, some random guy.
Damn it.
Still jerking.
Is this the fun you were afraid you were going to miss, Captain?
Right. We need to get everyone out of here right away.
Well, I'll put up at least probably 2 episodes of this on YouTube tonight. And then I'll start uploading this as well. We've got about 4 more episodes to finish the BioShock playthrough, and we're also putting up episodes of Tomb Raider. So make sure you check those out if you haven't seen those games. I think we should call this a wire. Space to jump while pressing forward. Okay, cool. Let's see how that works. Oh, that's very smooth. Wow, that's cool. Oh, press and hold E while in there. Oh. In there. Spock, you're in my way.
Captain, we're picking up some strange readings. There appears to be some sort of anomaly.
We kind of have our hands full. Anything we need to worry about right now?
The readings are off the charts, sir, but I don't think so.
We'll just keep an eye on it.
I'm not getting any jerking now at all. It seems to be completely gone. Yeah, it's not lagging here. I'm streaming at a lower bitrate than normal too, so. Come on, Spock! See, there's a lot of co-op stuff like this in this game too, so whoever you pick, you get there from your point through a single player playthrough. KO. Yeah, it seems way better to me.
He's stuck in there. Let's get him out of there.
I believe the door can be hacked from this side.
I'm trying to look at XSplit while I move around for a second. I mean, there's a little bit. It's not nearly as bad. There's none in the game now for me.
My strength is fading.
Oh, E unlock. Hold left shift. Try quick hold E to unlock it. Alright. Cool. Tricorder highlights wires that connect distant objects together. Follow the wires from the door to find the console that powers it. Oh, how convenient. I probably would have found that anyway.
I am in your debt.
Formalities are unnecessary. Please proceed to the shuttle bay for immediate evacuation.
Trapped Vulcan. Yeah. Oh, man.
Captain, I must mention that many of these crew members appear to be Vulcan.
Your point.
With fewer than 10,000 Vulcans remaining, I question the logic of placing them on any type of experimental power station.
I question putting anybody on this thing, Mr. Spock, Vulcan or not.
Agreed, sir.
Would you like to hack this, or would you like to Spock hack it? Okay, match signals. Okay, so I'm trying to match that one up there. Oh, I see what it is. Well, what the? I don't see it. It's in between, it looks like that. Oh! You have to move the top one! I didn't see that. I thought I was like trying to match the signal that was already on it. Oh, I'm gonna run out of time now. Barely got it. Alright, so. Deactivate. Okay, so what does that do? Opens the door. Yeah, kill. Whoa. Okay, so here's like another co-op thing. I saw this in a trailer. So.
Hey Spock, you look like you need a hand.
Sir, we need to disable that laser arm.
Oh. Can't get that one. Oh, yes I can.
Captain, the anomaly and the failure of this station are most assuredly connected.
One catastrophe at a time, Mr. Spock.
Wait, what? Spock isn't. Oh. What the hell? Oh, goodness. Can't get through there. What am I supposed to do?
Over here!
Here, do something, Spock.
Spock, let's see if we can climb up there.
I was just trying to get him over here.
No time to waste.
What do I do? There's no jumping or anything.
Clock's ticking, Commander.
Can't see anything. Oh. Hurt! See if this does anything. Nope. Doesn't look like it's gonna be able to do anything. Oh wait, there's something. Does that do anything? Reminds you of Dead Space. It's a little zoomed out a little more in the third person. Oh, you can jump. Okay, that doesn't work. Okay. He said, "Boom." Oh my goodness. Oh man, this part again. I thought, well, we'll just jump on it. Nope. You will not.
Hey Spock, you look like you need a hand.
Sir, we need to disable that laser arm.
You'll be okay, Spock. Yeah.
Captain, the anomaly and the failure of this station are most assuredly connected.
One catastrophe at a time.
That's hilarious looking. Look at him. I'm guessing he'll come on his own anyway, but let's do it, Spock. The old co-op door opening.
Step forward.
That doesn't sound good.
Captain, this doesn't really look like decon.
Stepping into that scanner.
No other way around, Spock.
That scared me. I was like, we got this. Easy. Oh, okay. Oh, you don't. I see how it works. You don't hold down C, you just push it once. I was holding it down and it made it pop back up. Looks like it does something. Space station.
Captain Kirk of the USS Enterprise, we have a shuttle ready for your evacuation.
While we appreciate your assistance, our captain and many of our top scientists are trapped in the transporter room on the other side of the station. We cannot simply abandon them.
Any suggestions, Mr. Spock?
If we were able to reach them, Mr. Scott may then be able to obtain a manual lock on our positions.
I'm afraid that may prove impossible. All interior passages are blocked.
Will the suits hold up out there?
With the solar shield failing, direct exposure would mean certain death.
Well, I hate certain death. Spock, let's try to avoid direct exposure.
Captain, I will offer whatever assistance I can over your communicator. But again, I fear that these efforts...
Yeah, we get it. Certain death. Any other words of advice?
Try to live long and prosper.
Okay. Look at Spock's stance. He is just like a badass. Look at him. He was like, son, I will fuck you up. You ever seen the Vulcan Death Grip? Yeah, that's what I do. Alright, we good. This is it, right? Come on, Spock. Yeah, we don't use that word in here, Montag 3. That's one warning. Dude, we're going on a spacewalk. This is cool. I like this so far. I'm enjoying it.
We should engage mag boots now, sir.
Oh, if somebody TO'd him, that's great. Thank you. It's fine.
The solar collector is failing. We must avoid direct exposure.
That suit is gonna melt off your back. Get into cover, Spock.
We are on the outside of the
Captain,
ship.
We should stay in cover until it regenerates.
Got it.
Whoa.
Wait for it.
Go now.
Click. Well, how do I? Uh-oh. No, how do I get in cover? Guys, what's the cover? What's the cover button? What is the cover button? No, not that. Oh, it's control. Oh my gosh. I just burned up in a solar flare. Oh man. Wait, what do I do here? Oh no. Oh, I see, there's a pathway over there. No. Oh shoot. These controls again. Whoa, I gotta get used to. Man, this would scare the crap out of you in real life.
I am uncertain how much more exposure our suits can handle.
I'm trying, dude. I'm trying.
Was this anyway? I believe it was yours, sir.
Whew.
Right.
He's on. They're actually inside the ship. It's just like a busted up part of the ship. Wow. It's tight getting there. Zach. I mean Spock. Whoa! You see him shoot over there? That was funny. Zachary Keita! Siler. Oh, it's F! I've been pushing the wrong button. It's F to sprint. Waiting on my partner. He's burning alive over there. Look at that sexy body profile. Oh, I think his penis rubbed my butt. Is that bad? One of my favorite things in a movie ever. As I passed by the person in, I think this was actually freaking comedian guy that I hate. Whoa! Heal. Hold E to heal. Ah. Heal me scanner thing. Or is it? It's a comedian that I hate, but he's like...
Lieutenant, we have reached the station's core.
Hold on.
We seek whatever further assistance you can provide.
That's for you,
The only way forward is to shut down the core's rings. To do this, you will need to work together. One of you must scan the control console to stop the ring. This will allow the other person to engage the locking mechanism. Commander, I must warn you, a manual shutdown under these circumstances is highly risky.
Gotcha. We should split up.
I always thought it was funny where he's like, as I decide whether, when I pass you in the movie theater, inside the, in the seats or whatever, whether to give you the ass or the crotch. Wait, what is it?
Captain, now would be a good time to shoot the locking unit.
Oh, whoops. That?
Success, Captain. We must repeat the maneuver for the remaining rings.
Wow. Fight Club, yeah, maybe so. How do we get to the remaining? This looks dangerous. Oh, this thing's rotating. Oh, cool. This is cool. Is there a place I can walk over, or? Oh. Whoa, this is crazy.
We need to split up if this is going to work.
Do it, Spocky. Spock, do it. Oh, here's a panel.
I've stopped the ring. Spock, shoot the lock.
Boom! Get it, Spock.
Another one down. Just one more ring to go.
This is really cool, actually. It doesn't have, like, the best graphics on the planet, but they're good enough. I probably went, like, the worst way to go to get to this little bridge. Can I fall off of this if I go too fast? It doesn't look like it. It's spacewalking. We got our boots on. Oh, what the? Uh-oh. Oh, something's supposed to happen.
This place is falling apart!
Oh, no. There we go. Oh. No! Ow.
Spock, you think we can just shoot it open? Let's keep moving.
Oh no, run!
Crew.
Oh. It's still scary though, Azura. You gotta get in the moment. Oh, baby. All that grunt. Oh, you can left control to that spot?
Great, no cover.
Oh, I messed it up.
I believe we may be able to open those vents. Perhaps our phasers will work. Worth a shot.
Shoot blue vents. What blue vents? Oh, those little things maybe? We'll try it on the next
go. Sir, we can shoot the vents to create cover.
Oh, these.
It works! Keep shooting out those vents! Watch out!
Oh, that one's not good. No.
Oh, take cover. Our attempt was successful.
It was? Let me shoot some for Spock. Or... Oh, I have a timer. Oh. keep forgetting how to get out of cover. What's up, Tasty Noodles? Spock's probably just standing out there burning up. Spock is a French fry. Waiting on your goober of a partner.
Captain, wait.
Hey, that didn't see that person there.
This one is still alive. Quick, let's get him inside.
Captain, life support is now at 4% and failing. Transporter is still unable to obtain a reliable signal.
Let me worry about the transporter. Just get your people ready to beam out. What are you waiting for?
I was speaking to my captain.
It's all right, Commander. Do as he says.
Aye, Captain.
Ah, Captain. I don't believe we've met. I'm James Kirk, Captain of the USS Enterprise. And you are?
I am in need of assistance, Captain.
T'Mar?
Mr. Spock, it is a relief to see you here.
T'Mar, in what way can we assist you?
Our station has experienced a complete loss of power. Our transporter functions are also unreliable. There does not appear to be a safe way to beam out.
There's always a way. Scotty, think you can get a lock on me?
I'll try, sir. What's going on down there, Captain?
That was a wake-up call, Mr. Scott. I need you to work a little faster.
On it, sir.
We should make our way to the transporter, Captain.
Oh, after you. So, how do you two know each other?
We were classmates back on Vulcan.
Just classmates?
I realize this may be difficult for you to understand, Captain, but on Vulcan, relationships between the sexes do not automatically imply an intimate past.
Another reason I'm glad I'm not a Vulcan.
I've got manual lock, Captain. Ready and waiting for transport.
See? There's always a way. After you, Captain.
I will not leave this vessel until my crew is safely out of danger. As a captain yourself, I'm sure you would do the same.
I like this one.
There are a few that you do not like, Captain.
True that.
Prepare to energize.
Thank you.
Oh! Captain Lady! Captain Kirk! Ooh, magnet boots. Boom, boom. Hers are high heel, that's nice. Everyone else is dead, though. All those other people dead.
It's not going to hold.
We gotta get back to the shuttle. Run!
Click the F to sprint. Oh, crap. Ah, I wasn't...
Keep moving! I do not think this station is salvageable, Captain.
Really, Spock?
There is no time to stop.
I'm not! Damn, Vulcans and ladies are fast. Wait, what sunset? I want to look at the sunset now! Oh, it's behind us. What the? Jump! We got sucked in. We turned off our boots. This isn't bad so far. Hmm.